Hello, my name is Louise and I work for Habibi.Works. We are in Ioannina, in the beautiful region of Epiros, Greece, in the northwestern part. Habibi.Works is a makerspace and we welcome everyone who wants to come here to participate in different activities and workshops. At the moment we have different workshops that are open. I'm going to show you around the place. As you can see, bikes are a very important part of the life here. That's the reason why we have a repair workshop for the bikes. Then the next area you can see is the library, where people can learn English. We have an English teacher that gives classes 4 days a week. The next activity is a dough made out of wood by some team members of Habibi.Works. And inside we sometimes organize some music workshop. It's a very nice atmosphere. People also come here just to enjoy and have a nice time, have a coffee or a tea, as a place to relax and meet people. And finally, in this direction, there are some sports activities organized by the association Yoga and Sports with Refugees, climbing lessons, fitness, dance. Let's go inside then. So this organization is a makerspace, as I told you. It exists since a couple of years and it's located next to the asylum seekers and refugees camp of Katsikas, just next to Ioannina. This association works mostly with the volunteers. In every workshop that I will show you, there is one short-term volunteer and one person from the community that supervise the whole workshop, and they work together. Okay. So I can start with the first working area, which is the kitchen. Every day we have different chefs cooking cuisine from different countries, and we provide all the ingredients, and then we can serve some people in the evening to share the community dinner with us, with everyone. We also have a wood workshop, so that everyone can learn how to use wood tools and make furniture for their housing, for their containers, unfortunately. We also have a beauty salon, where it's female only, and women can go there and relax and feel safe. And they can do some beauty tricks, such as the hair removal and makeup. People really enjoy playing ping pong here, especially children. Next one is the bike workshop. As I told you, and you saw outside, there are many bikes. It's the main means of transportation for most of the people, as the camp is located very far away from the city, around 8 kilometers. So people try to find bikes as soon as they arrive, and they can come here to learn how to fix it and use all the tools. I don't think the barbershop is busy right now, but every day men come and they do their hair very often. They can use all the tools we have, and some of them are professionals in barbing, so it's a very nice place to come. Here is the chilling zone. People can use the Wi-Fi freely, so they come here to connect to their friends and families. So one of the most famous workshops of Habibi.Works is the sewing atelier. That is very popular. Every day we can take 8 appointments, so 8 different people can come and either learn how to sew or use the sewing machines if they already know how to use them. Mostly they will repair clothes, holes, make them shorter or longer. And at the moment, Phoebe is our sewing supervisor. To finish, here is the welcome reception desk of Habibi.Works. If you ever come, that's where you should go first and to discover the place and tell us what you would like to do here. Everyone's welcome. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you everyone who's involved in the project. We are creating this video about Habibi.Works for the online contest project for Awesome 2024. Thank you.